this is day one. This is our room. This is my stuff. The messiest, I think. Well, it's probably the tidiest. Yeah. That's James.
Hello.
It's Lewis.
Hi.
Boop. Yeah, and then that's where Brad's going to sleep.
I don't fit in my bed.
No, do I. The roof is very low. Look, sit up, James.
Have you seen how small the window is? Yeah.
Okay. And this is the small window.
It's very nice.
It's not a bad little view. I think it's a stable. Oh, it's a stable. We've got a stable right next to us.
Brad isn't here at the moment.
Horse boo. Yeah.
He's gone off.
This is our charging station. Two iPhone plugs, because we've all got Apple products.
iPad.
Alright. This is our little man cave. It's the man cave, look. Look at the man cave. As you can see, everyone keeps jumping. Oh, and this is the smoke alarm, the annoying smoke alarm, which means we can't spray any aerosols in here whatsoever. So I'm gonna show you the little bathroom. This is bathroom. Share it with like 10 people. My stuff. Back into the man room, and Lewis is getting changed!
Sorry.
Okay, that is it from day one. Say bye, James!
Bye.
Bradley has just come back from his walk, or was he having himself? A shit in the toilet? That's what we need to question.
That was Lewis, he's just shit himself.
This is gonna be a vlog.
Bradley in the window, go on Bradley, what did you want to say?
Day one, we found out that our house is like a little cottage and all of us tall people have to duck everywhere.
And we're not allowed to use a deodorant because otherwise we set the house
fire
on fire.
Fire alarms off, Cool. Done.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Harrison, are you done, Lewis?
I'm done.
Oh, Lewis has done his hair, sort of. Oh! And there's James with his little torch. And as you can hear, as you can probably see, the roof's very low.
Bye, mate.
I can't actually see it. So, bye, Bradley! Okay, so it's day two, and we are on top of the mountain. Anything to say, Bradley, while we're there?
Yeah, it's a bloody hard climb.
They weren't that bad.
Shut your face.
No, it's alright, actually. I think Brad is just a bit unfit.
Oh, yeah, clearly.
Says the one who does all the running.
I'm clearly the unfittest.
The one who does all the running.
What? That's why I was less out of breath than you two.
What?
I'm out of breath.
There you are.
I like taking in more air.
We like our air, Bradley. We don't, yeah. We're not unfit.
You're selfish. You nick all the air.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we can see some sheep.
Sheep over there.
Let's hope they haven't been infected.
There's a lot of
mad sheep disease or something.
Yep.
The valley.
There's plate everywhere.
Yeah, it's a lot of rock.
Not
rocks. It's a little rock pit there or something.
Everyone's obviously enjoying the view.
Oh, that's one of our leaders there, looking at the view. Bradley's drinking. What are you drinking there, Bradley?
Water. Sure. It's a fantastic thing to keep you refreshed and energised.
Is that pure water or is there any alcohol in that?
It is pure Welsh water.
We think that's vodka.
Yeah, clearly I'm an alcoholic.
Well, we have stories, Bradley.
Really? Really?
We have... truth.
Do you now?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
I have Malibu.
So, it's the mountain.
Oh, I only have one.
See, everyone's got their shorts on and boots.
I had one.
Oh, Bradley's wearing boots.
Oh, in my bedroom I had two bottles, yeah.
Ooh. There you go.
Outcomes,
all the alcohol stories. Bradley has been storing alcohol under his bed.
Yeah, clearly. I'm such an alky.
Illegally.
Under his bed,
I'm not illegally, because I'm 18, you muppet.
Basically, under his bed, it's like a bar. You go there, you get served.
It's an illegal bar, yeah.
It's so, for the underage.
Yeah, including us. But that means Bradley's going to get in trouble.
Yeah, clearly. I'm going to get shut down. My bar's going to be closed.
And you're going to have to spray deodorant in our room, so we set the whole building on fire.
Yeah, so not that deodorant, so that's good. So, that is why you can see all the flies hanging around Bradley.
Oh, shut up. I've not escaped. They ran you first.
I must admit, they were around me first. Yeah, that's hanging.
Oh, I'm falling. Oh,
you missed that.
It's Lewis falling down the mountain.
It's a bit slippery there.
Yeah, so that's day two, and we are on top of the mountain. Okay. Got back from the hike and Bradley is drying his socks.
Record me drying my socks, you douchebag.
Look at that. Now, if anyone else thinks that's weird,
that is quite weird.
Then, yeah, alright, okay. I'm ready.
Love the
Yeah, he's put that on the loop, isn't he? We're in Greg's den at the moment.
Day 3 and Bradley is still drying his socks.
I feel like I'm being interrogated.
But how is it drying your socks
today? Huh?
You like drying your socks?
Yeah, it's fucking lush.
See the technique he's using there?
It's amazing.
The swipe up and the turn of feet.
Today?
Because the bathroom mat was flaming wet.
Come on Bradley, tell us about your problems. What was wrong with the bathroom?
Some of the pubes had a shower and then decided to leave the wet bathroom mat on the flaming floor. So then I stood on it and now have wet socks.
And that's why he's drying his socks.
Why did you change your socks?
Because I can't be arsed.
So he's drying through the hair dryer to take that
out. Because I haven't got enough if I keep changing my socks.
Bradley
hasn't
got enough socks.
What an idiot. Who doesn't bring enough socks?
Shut your face, you're the idiot.
Okay, so day three. We think Bradley and Lewis are sleeping.
What?
Hello, Bradley.
Go away.
Are you awake?
Go away.
He's asleep.
No, I'm not.
He's half asleep.
You were asleep.
Where is he? He's half asleep.
No.
Was you asleep?
No.
I thought you were asleep. Are you two alright?
No way. You can see it. Have you seen a horse?
Okay, so it's day four, and Bradley and James are still fighting over whether the sheep has a willy or not. So how does it look at the sheep's willies, Bradley?
Well, there is no one on it, so we're not looking at it.
So basically, we're fighting over whether this sheep has a willy.
I don't have it hanging the whole time.
Maybe it's tucked away in a safe place.
Every other animal does.
They do.
But us. Every other animal does.
What about
Bradley? See that? You see that one? That one doesn't have anything. But look at that one. It's got like a ball sack.
You can't see it.
Look!
Well, James is an expert on ball sacks. So, James, would you like to explain to us how you know so much about sheep's and their area?
I don't know.
What do you think, Joe? Do you think that sheep is a willy?
The one with the Mohican.
So, what's it doing? Go check it out.
Off you go, James. Go check it out.
It touches prostate.
But that's not his willy though, is it?
I do know what a prostate is.
You gotta knock it out first. Back with it.
Then inspect his willy. James will be carrying out the inspection of the willy.
No.
As he is a bollock expert.
Yep. He's gonna have a good feel.
Because I can see it doesn't mean I'm an expert.
A good feel, James.
So, are we gonna say it's a female?
Yep.
No,
not for certain, because I'll give him some credit. It does look like there's something there, but not a willy.
Brad, stop. Are you still videoing?
Yeah. Oh. Videoing you about talking about bullocks.
Cam, you're the
other
one in this
burrow. Yeah.
Back up.
Well, that one's just having a shit over there.
Oh, that's nice. Look at that.
It's curled his tail quite nicely.
Good technique. Good technique there, James.
Good technique. Yeah.
Technique of pooing.
Yeah.
Alright. So that will end it then, won't it? Hello, and today we have Mr. Chin. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Anything you'd like to say?
No, well, you know, just been created, so, yeah, cool.
Oh, is there anything else? Thank you. No, you're talking.
Yum.
You're eating. The challenge is the chin.
The chin challenge.
Ready? Open your mouth. It's a joke. It's quite a lot in there. What's some more, Brad? Are you hungry? Are you not eating? You
force go. Feed it's a Mr. Chin!
More. It's
force
a more. Is he choking?
He's gonna throw
up. Are you choking?
We need a knife for choking.
Are you choking? God, how scared then.
Imagine we killed him. Okay, so was it day 5, I think? Yeah, day 5, and we're on Hay on Wye. Is it Hay on Wye?
Hay on Wye.
Hay on Wye.
Or Hay on Books.
Hay on Books, because every single shop here is a book shop. Okay, apart from that one shop there. Everything else is books.
They don't
so,
Kindles or iPads.
No, yeah, no, Lewis. No Lewis
Kindles.
Brought his
Kindles allowed.
You would have got chucked out. Probably Kindle shot.
I should have brought my iPad then.
Should have loved that. Ooh, look, this is a lovely shop that sells Coke stands.
But we've just bought, we bought Steve a book about an hour ago, and I think he will enjoy it.
Camping for Idiots.
Yes. Everywhere is books. So yeah. Oh, and the hunt continues for us trying to find a book on Rubik's Cube. In this whole book place, there's nothing here. So far I don't like this town. Oh yeah, and Lewis loves teddies. Oh, look, a lovely calf. It's one of the people inside the calf. What about them knowing?
That one's long.
Oh, jewelry. So it's day 4 and Bradley's wearing...
Day 5.
Day 5, sorry. Bradley, turn around. And Bradley's wearing this lovely...
My mother's poncho.
No, it's not your mother's, is it, Bradley? Don't
it's
lie.
Yours now.
Bradley bought it in a shop a minute ago. He's going to wear it out and everything. Lovely, Bradley. Okay, yes, come to the wall.
Come get some, brother. Grabs up.
Hello, horsey.
Yeah.
They're getting ready for a slug war.
Hi, Brad. Is it filming?
Hi.
Are we ready to go? I'm the green slug.
I'm the blue slug.
What?
No. Slugs like
blah,
slug.
Blah, 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 blah.
And blue slug got a punch in the groonies. The green slug. Oh, and he's just takedown! Headbutt! That was a headbutt.
Oh my god, my head!
My balls! My balls!
And this is what happens when slug fights.
I am. This is.
Woo!
Yesterday, what day is it, James? Hang on.
I think it's day 6. Only bought some milkshakes. But the main thing is Lewis is climbing. Okay. Oh. So close to the top. Ready for the last moment. See concentration on his face. He's nearly made it.
And
woo!
Did it.
Okay, it's day six. We're in the middle of the field. It's bloody freezing, but we're on a hedgehog hunt. Going hedgehog hunting, aren't we, James?
Yeah. Torch is bright.
It's bright. Okay, let's go on the hedgehog hunt. Scared. What is that? It's a fruit pencil wrapper. Oh. Okay. That is scary. That is scary. Run, James! We've just found a hedgehog, have you guys? Just found one. This is how close we can get before he runs away. He's right there, guys. It's a hedgehog.
So, it's day seven. And Lewis is packing his bag.
We're all packing.
Sad times, sad times.
I'm crying.
Sad times. Yeah, he's quite sad. Let me stay on the matter, Brad.
Yeah, it's sad. Real sad.
Well, that was heart-wrenching. So, James. Jamesy.
What was the best part of Wales?
Yes, James.
When James smacked his head on a beam.
When Harrison smacked his head on the beam.
Thanks. Lewis, your best part?
Oh no, wait, I think about Brad chasing the dog chasing
just
Brad.
Just individually climbing with Brad and Stephen Graham, it's quite good.
Oh yeah, the one we didn't get invited
but
to.
Actually, my horse is called Obi and it was pretty amazing.
So the best part of your wild was when me and James weren't invited.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Thanks. Bradley, you are like, you know the villains where their heads are darked out? That's what you look like, can't see your face.
Dark,
okay.
Dark
that's what it looks like. No, you know like in spy films where it's like the bad guy, you never see who it is.
He's hiding in the little alleyway.
Look, we are your fathers.
Fathers?
Your mother was a whore.
My
mother was not a whore.
Mother was a hamster. And your father smelt of elderberry.
Best bit of Wales. When did I really laugh?
Right, too long, really, next person.
No, I really enjoyed the climbing because I pushed myself.
Once again, literally, when we weren't invited.
Literally pushed him.
So, basically, the best part of these twos were when me and James weren't there. Yeah. That's nice. I think my favourite part was...
Dinosaurs are pretty
generally
good today.
Lewis getting annoyed,
really. Dinosaurs today were pretty good.
The part where Brad and Lewis weren't here and they were climbing.
Yeah, that was my favourite bit. My favourite bit was like when they were doing stupid stuff in the kitchen and we were playing chess in here alone and reading our books.
Yeah, that sounds
a lot of fun, Harrison.
In our book
so
club.
So much fun
yeah.
That I wish I was there.
Do you wish you were there reading books of us, Lewis?
No, I'm being sarcastic.
Was there one time because he was in the dubstep with us.
Yeah, Lewis.
Dubstep was good with you two. It was good.
The dubstep was fun. And that was when Bradley wasn't there.
Hello, we've got a guest.
Oh, hello, Steve.
Dinner.
And that is words from a wise man. Oh, okay, come in. We should probably go get dinner, guys. Bye!
Robert confessed?
Yes.
Tell us what you're doing, Harrison.
See this? This is a present from my dad. This Welsh air.
Oh, and that is... We are now on the bridge. We are now leaving Wales.
Sad times, guys. Sad times.
Everyone, sad faces. Sad nerd faces.
We're out of Wales. Oh, and there we go. I think we're nearly. We are nearly. Still right on the bridge. This is it.
Still on the bridge.
The end of Wales.
Still on the bridge.
Oh, there we go. We're still in Wales.
Just about to cross onto English soil. English land. And now crossing the river. A nice short river is. I probably should know. I did a geography, I'm not sure what river it is. It's the River Severn. Isn't that the longest one in Britain? I'm going to say the longest one in Britain. I thought it was the longest one in Britain.
He knew it.
See, it's what geography does for you.
Well done, Harrison. You're going to pass
geography. Be in geography there.
Yeah. Back down.
The estuary, Harrison.
What?
This part's the estuary.
What, the estuary of the...
Severn, yes.
Oh, cool.
And,
Harrison, you're a kid.
Thanks. Is this for the ending of the video? It's like, oh, we're leaving Wales. Bye!
And your voice sounded really funny.
Bridge is curving.
Fingers
down. It's going back down.
Hello, that's what we learned.
That's the first bit of England.
Say goodbye to
passing
everyone.
Under us.
Goodbye to everyone.
Bye,
Wales.
And then there's a service station we stopped at on the way here. What's that? Wow. Oh, and there we are. The first thing we see is the toll, but we don't have to pay, so woo!
Yay.
And there we go, London. First time for London. And that's the end. Cool. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye. I'm sexy and I know
it.
Oh yeah, it's cute.
I don't
want to
do it.
Are you still videoing?
Oh my god, my god. Where is the girl?